underestimate the change that our customers have to go through. Knowing that you have a hearing loss and setting the step to get a hearing aid is an amazing change, a huge change, and people don't like it at all. But you will see later, if you see the outcome and the results, that they're very happy that they made that change. So if they can take the effort to make the change, why can't we change in a way that we are much more customer-oriented, much more transparent, which is not easy because we weren't used to be that transparent in what we did, but we have to, because otherwise people don't know what we're doing and why we are doing it.
Genuinely, I think it's the best ever Congress. I've had a fantastic couple of days personally. It's been great to be able to talk to so many members and to be able to connect with so many different people across the sector.
I think Congress has been fantastic. Yeah, it's been a real experience. I'm just qualified and I've learned an awful lot today. So yeah, really, really enjoyed it.
It's been quite a dynamic time. The trade side of things has been really good to catch up on everything. Quite a few of the lectures have been interesting, and it's really good to catch up with old friends.
Fantastic, yeah, the Congress. Really busy.
I'm only here since this morning, drove all night, but what I've seen so far, it's excellent.
Enjoyed it very much. We're here to shop for new audiometric equipment, and the exhibition's been wonderful. All round it's been good. Good location, everything's very good.
Energetic, bright and fun.
Genuinely, thank you very much to everybody who's been here over the last couple of days. We've really enjoyed the participation of members. The agenda's been excellent. The organisation of the exhibition and the delivery on every single aspect of Congress has been great. So a big thank you to everybody involved.